And new at 6, the 7th Coloradoan was arrested today following the insurrection at the nation's capital. Glenn Wesley Croy is from Colorado Springs, and that's where the FBI found him. Photos show him holding two poles, one with a flag on it. He faced a federal judge today. Croy also reportedly responded to, "Fellow Coloradans, we will be there." That was a tweet by Congresswoman Lauren Boebert asking, who's going to be in D.C. on January 6th?